has it poked away by Saramak.
Oh, nice extra touch to feed it over to Saramak.
Curling around is Saramak. Stolen away though, McKenna Dale off to the races, has Leonidas to her left, gives it to her. Then she converts. Leonidas. Dale cutting towards the hoop, off the glass, and in, and one.
And led this game for about half of it, give or take. Nice stuff by the Bears defensively.
Gaziano able to reject that one. Horn it goes. Mulroy back up top and inside now. And Benefo trying to get around through Sharm and gets the first bucket of the half. For three, and again, her three just hasn't looked on point today, but a wild shot, and it's the senior, Lauren Bagwell Katalinich, in the fun. Three ball on the way, won't go, put back Katalinich.
Boy, at the buzzer. Up.
Defense taking the Bears deep into the shot clock. Here's Gaziano for three. What a shot from the senior. Left it short, 10 seconds for Cornell. And Mulroy turns it over. The Bears an opportunity. Gaziano up and in and one.